A few months ago, I went viral for a song I wrote about missing my ex, and a lot of people wanted to know if he reached out, but I'm too embarrassed to talk about it, so I wrote this song, and you can officially pre-save it now. If I'm being